agency about making some changes in our security personnel.
I don't want to cause trouble for anyone. I just want to know that we're fine.
I don't know what there is to discuss.
Joy and I are at an impasse. I'm ready to sign, but she wants to fight. And I don't think we'll be able to reach an agreement either way. So I'm here to ask that my severance be independent of Joy's.
I see.
I know that a lot of effort went into drafting the initial agreement, so I would be willing to accept a significant decrease to make it worth your while.
Interesting. Did you have a number in mind?
$30 million. I'll sign right now. You never have to see my face again. I realize that we'll have to eat some crow with the rest of the board, so I would be willing to compensate you for that. How does $500,000 sound? I don't know what to say, Ward. How about yes?
Your father would be ashamed if he could see the way his family was falling apart.
All due respect, Lawrence, you don't know shit about my father. Do you want the money or not?
There is no money.
Of course there is. The offer doesn't expire for another 2 days.
Oh, it didn't expire.
It was rejected. The hell it was. By who? When?
She called less than an hour.
Didn't consult me, and she certainly doesn't speak for me. I'm asking you as a favor.
It's too late. It's a shame how things turned out.
Well, you get to be the hero who rights the ship.
I'm talking about you and your sister working against each other. And over what?
A little money.
I always thought the two of you looked after one another. In fact, I envied it. I'm sorry to see I was wrong.